Hi guys, how you doing? This is Rich from Rich to Be Live, and I have a new secret pick for you. It's called Global UAV Technologies. It is a drone stock. Symbol in Canada is UAV. Symbol in America is YRLLF. And in Frankfurt, Germany, YAB2. You can see this is their overview with its growing technical expertise and expanding reach. Globally, Global UAV Technologies is implementing its plan to become a leader within the unmanned aerial vehicle or UAV sector. Through its wholly owned subsidiaries, Pioneer Aerial Surveys, High I Aerial Imaging, UAV Regulatory Services, and Nove Aerial Robotics, Global UAV Technologies provides a full spectrum UAV-based surface and subsurface imagery. Global UAV Technologies will continue its growth through expanding the business of its subsidiaries and the continued evolution of potential acquisitions with the goal of creating a consortium of businesses that will cover all aspects of the UAV industry. This is their website. Just go to home and it's globaluavtech.com. And I want to show you some key points. We're not going to go through this again. Going to show you some key characteristics of the stock. It's up today 14%. Congratulations to our members who got in early. And I was actually given this pick from one of our members, Chad, who got in at 3.5 cents. He's already up. Congratulations, Chad. You can see here, it's just a baby market cap, only a 5 million market cap. I like to see this grow at least to a 10 or 20 million market cap, which means, in my opinion, room for growth. And 136 million shares issued outstanding for a 3 cent, 4 cent stock is actually pretty good. So pretty good float and share structure for a penny stock like this. You can see that it's actually at 4.5 cents in Canada right now, up 28%. And you can see the trend has gone from half a penny to 4.5 cents, has gone as high as 7. So I believe there is room for this to go even higher, maybe as high as 7 or even higher. So lots of room for growth on this. Now, I'm not telling you to go buy it the second up 28%. Always try to buy everything we talk about on a dip, but this is one that I think has a lot of potential. Here's the American symbol, YRLLF, clearly also trending up. You can see it's also went as high as 7 cents and right now is sitting at 3.5 cents, and it is a holiday in America, Martin Luther King Day. So I would expect to see this go higher on Tuesday. Like to know your opinion on this. If you like this video, smash the like button, comment down below, and share the video everywhere. We bring in the winners and we bring them to you first. Look at bar chart giving it a 100% buy and ranks in the top 1% of all short-term signal directions. Love to know your opinion. Remember, Rich TV Live is strictly for education and entertainment purposes. Always do your due diligence. Always do your research before you invest in anything that we talk about here in Rich TV Live. Always invest in the best. The best is blessed. Look at this. This stock is up 350% in the last month, 800% since December 17th. Thank you guys for watching. This is Rich from Rich to Be Live with another winner. I'm out. Peace. Gotta love drone deliveries.